Hunter, the secret libraries did hide a way to destroy the Force Domes. Although it could easily be a mission that proves to be impossible.
Impossible missions are our main area of expertise. Should we choose to accept them?
You need a force that could destroy the electrical barriers. And I found you the rawest power of Borgovia. High upon the Thunderhead Mountains, you will find Perun, the god of storms. He was imprisoned for good, but should you break his chains, his thunderbolts could destroy the domes.
The sheer force of nature against science. I like it. Wait for me, and then we can go.
I might have something for you. Time to teach him a lesson.
Thank you.
I sense a disturbance in the ink. A gate has opened around here.
Thank you. How did it go, Van Helsing? I hope you drove back Harker's soldiers from the tunnel system.
We have defeated them.
Great job. That will teach Harker a lesson, I suppose.
Thank you.
Ah, time to teach him a lesson.
Your servant is ready to take you to the mountains.
We have no time to lose. Do your magic.
I'm going to set a storm guard against the forces of mad science. Well, that's Borgovia for you in a nutshell. While the resistance is safely holed up in the lair, I'm leaving the city to find this Perun. Prisoner 7 is taking us to an abandoned part of the mountains, far beyond the reaches I've already explored. Our destination seems to be shrouded in mystery. The place has a nasty reputation. That's all I know. Even the professor avoided those peaks for some reason and removed it from the official maps. Prisoner 7 is oddly silent about this forbidden plateau, which makes me even more curious. It's time to do some exploration.
Wait, what are we doing here? You were supposed to take us to the plateau. Do you expect me to walk all the way up?
Katerina, could you just stop complaining about walking?
This mountain once used to be the realm of Koshai, the Deathless. The most powerful being who ever lived in Borgovia. The place is still bursting with his dark magic, so it has become home for the mighty entities like Perun and his kin. And it's impossible to reach the peak by arcane means. Both of you must walk.
Both of us? Aren't you coming with us?
Your humble ally is too weak. The years he spent in Fulmigadi's test chambers left him broken. And imagine how much help this man can be in Borgovia, searching for the general's secrets. Good luck.